Did you know that bitter cola or Garcinia cola, despite having several health benefits, also have side effects? Oh yes, it does have. That is why in this video, I'll be sharing with you 12 side effects of bitter cola you may not know. Why these nuts are health-rich? It is important to know that bitter cola contains a large amount of caffeine. That is why eating too much of these nuts can be quite unhealthy and can do more harm to your body than good. Here is why. 1. Bitter cola can worsen diarrhea. Diarrhea is the frequent discharge of feces from the bowel that is in liquid form. If you suffer from this, then consuming an excessive amount of this plant can worsen your condition. 2. Bitter cola can cause mouth cancer. According to researchers, consuming too much of bitter cola can lead to mouth cancer. However, if consumed moderately, you can avoid this health problem associated with bitter cola. On a bright side, it will provide you with health benefits. 3. Bitter cola can cause gastrointestinal cancer. Gastrointestinal cancer is a type of cancer that affects both the stomach and the intestines. Sad to say that bitter cola can become a chief agent to the causation of this condition. As mentioned previously, moderate consumption is completely safe. Stick around because towards the end of this video, I will also be telling you the amount to consume daily to avoid these side effects. 4. Bitter cola is not beneficial for sufferers of diabetes. At this point, I know I mentioned in the other video about the benefits of bitter cola, that bitter cola can help balance blood sugar levels, which in essence is helpful to diabetes patients. This is because consuming bitter cola seed significantly mitigates hyperglycemia-mediated damage by decreasing the blood glucose level, enhancing the antioxidant system, inhibiting lipid peroxidation, and improving complications of diabetes mellitus. It is also important to note that this can be helpful in the early stage of diabetes. Why it is not beneficial to sufferers of diabetes are based on two reasons. 1. Bitter cola contains caffeine, which can lead to incorrect sugar level in your body. 2. It can be very fatal in a severe state of diabetes. The key point is, always seek the services of health experts if you suffer from diabetes to know if it is safe for you or not. To know the benefits of bitter cola, check in the description box below this video. 5. Bitter cola can lead to glaucoma. Granted that bitter cola can help fight glaucoma, it can also lead to this infection. How? Consuming an excessive amount of it can be very fatal, which can in essence translate to loss of vision. But if you eat a small amount of this nut, it can prevent glaucoma. 6. Bitter cola slows blood clotting. Again, consuming an excessive amount of bitter cola can lead to problems with blood clotting. For example, if a person is bleeding and eats bitter cola, it can in essence worsen the condition of that person. Tip: avoid eating bitter cola after surgeries. Are you enjoying the video? If so, subscribe to the channel and turn the notification bell on. 7. Bitter cola can cause or increase anxiety. If you are having problems with stress and anxiety, then you should avoid bitter colas because this nut contains chemical compounds that can worsen your anxiety problems. 8. Bitter cola can worsen heart conditions. The caffeine in bitter cola might cause irregular heartbeat in most persons. And so, if you already have any heart conditions such as heartache or heartburn, it is advisable to avoid bitter cola as it can worsen your heartache or heartburn. 9. Bitter cola affects pregnancy negatively. Because of the high amount of caffeine, pregnant women are advised not to consume bitter cola. And here is why. The caffeine in bitter cola when consumed by pregnant women can affect the baby's weight, movements, sleeping pattern and metabolism. Aside from that, it can as well increase the blood pressure and heart rate of pregnant women, which is not a good thing for someone pregnant. Also, during the early stages of pregnancy, the baby is still maturing and as a result is unable to adapt to the caffeine present in bitter cola. Because of this, there can be a miscarriage of the unborn baby. 10. An increase in blood pressure. An excessive intake of bitter cola can cause high blood pressure because of the caffeine it contains. And if you already have high blood pressure, bitter cola can increase the rate of your condition. Avoid bitter cola if you suffer from this ailment. 11. Bitter cola causes insomnia. Insomnia is the inability to sleep. Bitter cola can cause restlessness and nervousness, which in turn prevents you from sleeping. And it's all because of the caffeine in it. It is also good to know that bitter cola can cause stomach irritation for those allergic to it. 12. Intake of bitter cola makes medication ineffective. If you are a patient on medication and choose bitter cola, it will make the drugs ineffective. This is again because of the caffeine it contains, which can interact with medications. Always seek the advice of a medical expert when under medication to ascertain if it will interact with your medications or not. Apart from this side effect just mentioned, others include headache, nausea, and hives. How many bitter cola should you consume per day? According to experts, no more than 2 per day should be consumed at a minimum. Bottom line is, keep a moderate rate in consuming bitter cola to avoid some health problems. It's now your turn. What other side effects of bitter cola can you remember? Or which of the side effects we mentioned can you relate to? Tell us in the comment section. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more recipes and health tips, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.